Hello, my name is Karolina. I'm from Vertedance Company.
My name is Jaro Ondruš. I'm from Slovakia.
Well, basically it's a connection from Bee Festival to here, MES, which is always good, always appreciated when we can travel somewhere and it doesn't finish at that spot, but it always pushes us further. So this time it was from west to east, which is not the most frequent direction usually for us. But usually we go from east to west, from Prague to west. But it's also nice to get to here, and it's great. It's our first time to in Sarajevo. So we're very happy for this opportunity. And actually we tried to do it already last year, because first the invitation was already in 2015, right after Birmingham. But then we were already fully booked for September. So I'm very happy that the organizers didn't forget about us and invited us again in 2016. Or we didn't have the opportunity to meet the jury or meet the professionals, promoters who are here in frame of MES. But if there are some, then I guess it's always a great opportunity to present the work live. Because of course every promoter all around the world is getting hundreds of emails every day with proposals of performances, and then watching the videos is never the same as seeing it live. So I guess this is a great opportunity. I've realized lately that for me, and I think we are an example of this, there is no more national dance existing, but there is a European shared space of dancers, opportunities, spaces, festivals, and people very organically melt one into the other. So I wouldn't even say there is something that is specifically Czech or specifically Belgian or specifically English, but there are some schools and some directions and some styles that you can spot in Europe. But basically I think that also the way projects are being created, such as like many, I think most of the dancers are nomads in a way. They don't really have their own spot. Our company, even we are based in Prague, we travel a lot. We work with many dancers who live somewhere between Brussels and Prague and wherever. And so I think European unity is something that we don't even question, because something that is so natural that me, myself, I start questioning only when really bad things happen, such as Brexit or something like this. But because for me, it's really out of the reality I am living in.
And make friends.